Don't know what happened, but he threw me out of the game. So I still have this MK14 and I want to test it even more. If you want to see the weapon in action, follow me. As I found out, as I saw in the video before, with the automatic and shooting quite fast, release a lot of. Where is this guy? Oh, I'm with some pro players here. Ah, from behind. My goodness. Yeah, that's the difference between level 15 and level 14. Yeah, this weapon is nice. Okay, he's home. I thought I would be a good hiding place. Nice! So Trent. At least we have to do it. Where's the other one? Where is he? Honestly, I think those guys are number too big for me. And this weapon, I don't know. Against his finisher of the reboot. Okay, reboot. So, what can I say? This weapon Just has 20 rounds per magazine. This is quite too few. So actually, it's not that practical. This weapon is not for me. Nevertheless, give it one more round. And this saw my thing. No. Evac terminal 2. Oh, terminal 2. Is it my lovely terminal? Let's see. Because there's one great level in the terminal thing. It's not the deathmatch, it's something else. And if it is this one, it would be awesome. Let's see. Yes, it's the one. That's the best one. The best bet. I saw a shadow. Single shot, it's possible to use this weapon. Against one. Good one. really fast. He got me two times running around the corner. Behind. Even though I have such a great weapon, it has no effect in this game. I just feel like a total loser here. Even though I got killed so many times, I was not that bad. I mean, compared to the 35 and 37, 37, I was quite good in the middle of 17 points. So actually, I'm the worst from the experience, but I got the second place. Not that bad, actually. And okay, I have to say, I have a good weapon. You would not see. got me. Unbelievable, I thought I'm faster. I can't handle those 20 shots, normally I'm running with 60 shots. It's painful. And one. Behind you. Headshot in this distance, nice. How can this happen? behind me. I heard him. And I can vote for Pompidou because he was here. Now he got me 3 times. Reminds me of one nice phrase, which was, I'm too old for this shit. Fast with this guy. Okay, let's do it. Oh, you got him? really good. So water for him. Not for us. I mean, not that bad. But not so great. So as I said, the weapon is not for me, there are better weapons. And what I need is really a lot of munitions and guns. Oh, I didn't see him. I did not see him. There we go. didn't see him. Sometimes it cannot be that fast. I got a little kill, got a grenade. See it faster. Shoot yourself. He's close to a force. So actually this is a fun game now. I mean, we play a lot and we proceed and we get those mentor chrome. Where's the other one? Ripperman 2, no, where is he? The other one? Ah, he left already. Yeah. Not bad. Nice guys, so let's continue a bit. Maybe this is the longest video. The reloading kills you each time. Reloading. Kills me. can you be that fast? This guy's reaction time is zero. This happened. I mean, it's midnight and they are still so fit. get to HQ all the refugees. Behind me, please protect me. So in the middle somewhere. Okay, man, that's enough for today. I didn't thought I'd play so long, even more. My goodness. This weapon is good in penetration, but I really don't like the reload thing that you have to change every 20 rounds. It's just nonsense. So better that one, where 45 shots, and yeah, can shoot 2 times as long as the others. So yeah, thanks for watching.